I think sometimes long is every bit as sexy as short. Let's see.